get valid when I show my pain. I can have my tears in the rain. Lord, let me feel another rain drop. Lord, let me feel another rain drop. Behind a smile, there's a lot of pain. But you can't see me.
And I'm only saying this because shit has been spoken on already. Yeah, yeah. But the way he carries himself, he could be really antisocial. It rubs some people the wrong way. I even asked, you know, his manager, like, damn, why isn't he on the car shows with the other artists and stuff like that? Why wasn't he on Pick Six? That's how the Pick Six shit came up, because I was gonna run down a long list of things. Yeah. It wasn't me being messy on, you know, the situation. But a lot of people, they, because a lot of shit beef goes on Say Cheese, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, you know, a lot of people, they release their anger on Say Cheese because it's viewed by a large, you know, number of people.
Yeah.
So that's why I want to get things, you know, because when you tagged me, a lot of people thought you were mad at me. You know what I'm saying?
Of course not. No, I was just answering the question. You know, first of all, you didn't even ask no question. Oh, you didn't ask no question. You're not on it. Yeah, that ain't even no question. You see what I'm saying? You didn't even ask no question yet, and the nigga was like, I didn't want to be on it. You know what I'm saying? He made that a question. Like, you, that was more of a statement you said. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Like,
nigga knew that already.
Right.
You see what I'm saying?
Because, I mean, and I know because you called me right when you posted it, and you was like, it wasn't, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't get the vibe that you were mad at me, but, you know, on Facebook, I think it was shared on Facebook and Twitter.
The same guy.
And a lot of Oak Cliff people, a lot of Dallas people were mad at me because they felt like, Sean,
now,
you.
See, I was reading the comments, bro. Say for instance, it would probably been 5% saying he didn't do nothing wrong. Yeah. You know what I mean? 30% said you did it.
Yeah.
And 65% said it was just straight up hate. You know what I'm saying? So regardless, you didn't even say nothing, bro. You didn't even ask no question.
Alright, okay. Now I'm just saying so we get this clear on camera. Alright, so Pick Six the record. That is yours.
Yeah, that's my shit.
Okay, how'd you come up with who'd you pick?
I mean, first it was me, you know what I mean? It was me, Yayo, and motherfucking Runny. It was me, Yayo, and Runny by herself. And then Sleazy pulled up, so I tell Sleazy, shit, man, go put your verse on there too. And Yellow, then Lil CJ too. I'm like, damn, okay. Then I called the six pick just because of the goddamn, it was six people on there, you know what I mean? And that lottery, I know it was something with the lottery, had the six pick, so I put the cover on the whole, like, the lottery ticket or whatever. But it wasn't no specific rap shit. It wasn't no, none of that, bro.
You didn't think too much into it?
Nothing. I just knew it was going to go viral. Yeah. That's about it. Yeah. I knew it was going to go viral instantly. But it wasn't no, these the hottest niggas in DL Dub. Nope, it wasn't that. You know what I mean? These all my partners. Right. You know what I mean? We all was chilling. And I told them one by one to do it. You know what I mean? It was me running Yayo at first, though. We had did ours, and I just, like, had my nigga double the beat, you know what I mean? And I let them do the same thing we did. Shit, that wasn't done. Right. Like, the video, nigga, that the on YouTube, that ain't even the master version, you know what I mean? That's just a rough draft, but I knew it was gonna go dumb. I had all this right there.
I mean, and that shit is dope because I did something like that with Dallas vs. Everybody. Unfortunately, that was like, you know what I'm saying, before Say Cheese was what it was.
Hold on, do you know when you dropped it who I said went the hardest?
You said Mo 3.
Goddamn right.
Yeah.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, it won't be no, and at that time, I don't think he was on there. Like, he was the last person to get on there, right?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So they were like, why y'all ain't put? Yeah, he did that. Yeah, he killed that hoe. Listen to it. You know what I mean? I go to it and play it. Who had all that's what I mean? I did that. Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, just if you cool with me how you say you is, or if it's, you know what I mean? That's what you supposed to do, bro.
Right.
Like, if you was to ask me about a question, you can ask me about any one of his shit. You know what I mean?
Right.
The first thing I'm going to say, yeah, that whole lie.
Right,
even
like
if I ain't heard.
Right, and like I told you off camera, I never knew, because people said I was being messy, but I thought y'all were cool the whole time. So it was like, I never seen any, I didn't know y'all had friction.
See, now, me and him, we were cool money. You see what I'm saying? That's my dog. We still be cool right now. If he go say what he said and go be like, him, what he really meant or however he meant it.
Yeah.
If it wasn't nothing towards me, you got to say that, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, that was my nigga. And I vouch for him on every level. So if it ain't the same, it ain't that. But me and that nigga ain't talk shit since the Yayo shit. Him and Yayo.
Yeah.
The nigga Rainwater told me, you know what I'm saying? He wanted me to, he was bad at me for still talking to Yayo, so that's what it was. Period. I ain't gotta stop talking to nobody. And it is what it is. Right. And then, you know, we got all the stories coming from everyone. You know what I'm saying? You got every story you done probably ever heard. Like, what the fuck?
And you was never choosing sides?
Nah, I never cared about it. You know what I'm saying? Even like I told him, nigga, I told him, I don't care about nothing until you show me that is that, then that what it is.
Maybe the hate wasn't. Maybe it was a miscommunication. Maybe what he said in the interview about he not wanting to be on Pick Six was because of Yayo, not you.
Maybe that's what you would have said, though. Like, if it's not because your boy, you gonna say it ain't because your boy. Like, it ain't, you know what I mean? Yeah. I don't care how I really was it. Like, even that, you know what I mean? That shit still didn't.
Try to cover it. So by this time, a sheriff came.
You heard that rapper got shot on the tollway? No, I don't. Who? Whatchamacallit? Gang. Yelling murder. Murder.
Like, you know, who's that nigga shot on the toe? Like, I don't know. So it's just, yeah, you know, like, whatchamacallit? So it's just kind of like, dang, like, do you or?
I'm just saying this, man. I'm just saying this, fellas. Like, little fella. Maybe something about 8 years ago. I'm push up. You should have never said nothing about no four-word murder, all that. Stop lying, bro. Why every time you speak on the murder, you talking about, like, you done caught a body in my city, boy? You ain't caught shit in my city, but, STD from that little nasty hoe you was fucking on in my city, boy, on crew. Both of you used to call my phone and be like, oh, yeah, little bro. Oh, where you at? I'm in the phone. I got me a little four-word bitch. I be like, oh, yeah. Let me see who you talking to. He can pull up straight flippers on 40. Crew, I'm in my nothing on this whole face. On God, she had a multi. Shots, boy. You making all this talking about you done hit sprinters up, boy. Stop playing with us. Oh, my mama shot the toe at, boy. You rapping good in the hole, boy. You need to cut it out, boy. Nigga, wipe your nose.
First, we hit up that rapper, then hit up that sprinter. I know all about they little hideout.
Let's keep it real, though. That's the guy that that people allege had something to do with Roy Lee. So, of course, if he's the one that they think had something to do with Roy Lee's death, then if you are going to know, because they're going to be on the phone. Yo, Mo 3, guess what happened to Beezy?
Hey, set it up, man. That's all I'm going to say. Set up the motherfucking fight. Enjoy life, smile every motherfucking day. You ain't got nothing from them shoulders, nigga. You ain't hit me, nigga. Sneaking, you got to boom, boom. You got to knock me out. Sneaking and getting it blocked. That ain't going to work. Sneaking and getting it blocked. Sneaking and getting it blocked. That ain't going to work, nigga. You know who hit me. Your heavy-handed ass partner that was behind me hit me in the back of my head. My shit still hurt, too. You gotta come on with it, yella. Sneaking and getting it blocked.
Stuck me a nigga, stuck me a nigga, stuck me a nigga, left his whole eye swollen. Motherfuck, every nigga on my page trolling. Play games with me, I'll shoot you in your colon.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is, we're gonna
If
you did want to go, like, they did,
well, we're gonna let you do it.
Left his whole eye swollen. Motherfuck, every nigga on my page trolling. Play games with me, I'll shoot you in your colon. With me, I'll shoot you in your colon.
Don't let this internet shit distract y'all niggas, and these niggas be real live hoes. Come on, bro, y'all tripping.
Tom Basson. Tom Basson. Caught a murder in 4 words. Where was I at?
In the city, they talking, they know what I did. I hit up that rapper, you made him famous. Yeah, he barely made it, but we're not again. All I see is yellow.
Is that certain crowd that we heard with that be hating? You know what I'm saying? So it just be like a lot of stuff that be steaming up, and then they don't want to see you make it.
How many times were you shot?
See, this is why people go to jail right here. You get what I'm saying?
Really?
You get what I'm saying?
We gotta ask the questions that people want to know. Of course, people gonna be like, I heard yellow. I heard it. So.
Yellow tape.
Hey, man, I ain't got no smoke out here, man. I'm listening. First of all, let me say this live already. I am friendly. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Like, I'm friendly. I ain't about none of that. I ain't about none of that. You get what I'm saying?
Why would you just say that? Because, you know, with someone, and let me tell you, 219 is a hot song.
It is.
It is a hot song.
It is.
And so, in no means do you want somebody to hear that hot song and then visualize that you don't want no smoke. Then you really, you're joking and you're lying at the same time.
They say that it's smoke, but they writing down names. They say that it's smoke, but they writing down names. They say that it's smoke, but they writing down names. They gon' kill me with Harry up. What? Tell my son and my nephew gon' murder some. We catch them lacking, they on the run. Yeah. We walk them down with about 30 something.
Kyle, my gangster partner, man. This nigga here so much of a gangster. Yeah, man. I'm doing all right, though. I had to call the laws, man. I got shot in the leg. I couldn't drive. Man, the laws was down before you would have came. You would have got lost or any goddamn thing, man. Man, you don't fuck with the... I fuck with the law. They cooling them up at the donut shop and shit, man. Why, man? Nigga talking about fuck the police, man. Man, I'm not finna get into it with that. I couldn't drive. If I would have called him, it would have took him 20, 30 minutes. Hell no, that mean the ambulance, police... All the firefighter shit, that's in the same bucket. All of them coming. It was an emergency. They took me to the emergency. They talking about, fuck, boy, I know this nigga too much of a thug, man. Talking about what they doing, what they gonna do. Man, do what you gonna do over there. Child, call off. They talking about, fuck the police. You said fuck the police. I ain't never said that. Crazy motherfucker.
I don't want all that. Yeah.
Damn, what? Yeah, let me call you back. I thought this nigga here was locked up. Yeah, let me call you back.
Yeah, man. What's up, man?
You don't need nothing, man.
Nah, man, what's up, man? What you got, though?
Got that fire, man.
Oh, no, I don't smoke, man. Who told you I stay? How you get over here, man?
My little bitch just dropped me out, Kimbo.
Oh, come on, man. Who told you I stayed over here, man? Yeah, because they said you was snitching and shit.
Snitching?
Yeah, how you get out?
You really be doing any snitching, Kimbo?
Oh, here he go with this real shit. Yeah, they said you was snitching and shit. I ain't going to say who, you understand, what or where or how, but they said you was snitching shit. That's why I keep looking like this. I'm looking, you understand? I don't know what you got going, man. I don't even say a dope, man. But you trying to leave it in here so they can, make sure you take this with you, though. I don't do no drugs and shit like that, Kimbo. I do not do drugs. You got a wire on or something? I keep saying you snitching and shit, man.
Nah, man, I don't do no snitching, Kenfolk, man. I'm just buying my paper, man. Trying to get me some money, man.
Fuck
with me.
All right, man. I don't sell drugs. I don't even deal drugs. I don't even smoke drugs. You know, I'm on probation. You understand? You know, I'm a straight square. You understand me? I keep talking loud because I don't know if you got a mic on or nothing. You know what I'm saying? I don't know about it, man. But shit, I'm chilling, though, Kenfolk. But I don't do nothing
good,
like that.
Man.
Yeah. But how you get out, though?
Shit, I got out, I
bunned
it out,
Kenfolk. Damn, how much was your
bun? Man, well, I say them hoes let me out, bro. Well, I say them hoes let me out, I bunned out $1,500, bro.
$1,500? Because one of them shit was 50,000 to get out. That's what I'm saying. Eric and them shit was 50,000. Man, I don't know, fool. Y'all niggas be, man. I don't know, fool. I don't do no drugs. I don't even fuck around, man. But shit, I'm finna get ready to go, kid, folk. I'm finna get ready to go, man. I'm finna get ready to go, fool. I'ma holler at you, man. Yo, make sure you take all this with you, man. I don't even fuck around, man.
I need a security guard.
My sweater, you ain't heard?
Oh, what sweater?
I got this big bag ass sweater. Biggie used to wear a Gucci.
Gucci, not Gucci.
Yeah,
bullshitting.
Yeah. Nah, man. And this nigga steady fucking up on the goddamn studio time.
Nah,
come on, bro.
For real, man.
Don't stop playing. Come on,
bro. Tell you, man, get ready for your party, man.
I'm getting all ready.
Black. You understand? I'm wearing this big Gucci sweater. It should fit me down here, though.
To your knees?
Yeah,
that's a dress.
Biggie used to wear that big.
Nah, you not
just
Biggie.
I'm wearing it because Biggie used to wear it.
But you look.
But man, enjoy life,
man. Man, this is
nah, but real, y'all come out this motherfucking, you understand me, Sunday. You understand me? The day before Monday's going motherfucking down at the joint. You understand me? Enjoy life, smile every day. Boom!
Hey, set it up, man. That's all I'm gonna say, set up the motherfucking fight. Enjoy life, smile every motherfucking day. You ain't got nothing from them shoulders, nigga. You ain't hit me, nigga. Sneaking, you gotta boom, boom. You gotta knock me out. Sneaking and getting it blocked. That ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work, nigga. You know who hit me. Your heavy-handed ass partner that was behind me hit me in the back of my head. My shit still hurt, too. You gotta come on with it, Yella. Now you gotta come on with it. Now you gotta set up a fight. Set it up. Bet $8,000 on the fight. Yo, eight, my eight. We gonna find a ref. Everybody come and drink and chill. Sit down and watch the fight. Set it up. If you can sneak me in there, we can set up a fight, right? Oh, no, I don't want to do all that. That's what he gonna say. Nigga ain't from no motherfucking Oak Cliff, nigga. You from Lancaster, nigga. You from Terrell. You ain't, what school you went to in Oak Cliff? What high school you went to? Oh, okay. Oh, hey, that's what he gonna say. What school you went to in Oak Cliff? How am I lying? Why am I lying? Why am I make up something? What school you went to? Oh, okay. Yeah. Enjoy life. You ain't eat free lunch in Oak Cliff, fool. You ain't eat free lunch. Why you eat free lunch at? The Browns? You got robbed in the Browns? You got robbed. You the only rap I know that got robbed twice. They ain't did nothing to now one of them niggas. Yeah, when you see them, you ain't do nothing. Ooh, you ain't do nothing, did you? This me, Raleigh. This the nigga you tried to sneak last night. Come on, man. What set the fuck? Set it up. Enjoy life, smile every day. Bet 8,000 on it. You the one trapping the designer. Bet it. Whoever else want to bet, I'm going to bring some niggas that want to bet. Yeah, from them shoulders. Yeah. Enjoy life, smile every day. Fuck what they got to say. You ain't from no motherfucking no clip, nigga. Give a damn about who vouching and riding with you about that shit. Nigga, you ain't go. Yeah. They say Village Oaks. They say Marie. God damn. You from everywhere? In every world? Enjoy life, smile every day. Fuck what they got to say. Set the motherfucking fight up. That's what we can do. That's what we came to do. Set it up. Oh, no, I don't want to. Okay.
Man, I'm still trying, dog.
I think we passed trying.
No, yeah, but, it ain't going to work, no. I literally talked to my guy Yella like an hour today. Just not even about the beef, more so just about, you know what I'm saying, just about everything, just as a whole, you know what I'm saying, because I got a great relationship with Three. I got a great relationship with Trap. And, of course, I got a great relationship with Yella. So, for that triangle, you got to think about it. 2015, shout out Ticketmaster. We seen it. After we watched motherfucking me, that NWA video, nigga, come on, man. It's going to be Trap Boy, Mo 3, Yella Beezy, and my nigga Maserati. Free my nigga. Them was going to be the niggas. And who was standing in the middle of that motherfucker?
I remember that.
We seen it.
Yeah.
We seen the forefront, nigga. Man, you know what I'm saying? What's up, crazy? You know what I'm saying? Like, before, like when the song was supposed to got done, the nigga who was doing the recording, because they had some songs together, the nigga who was doing the recording couldn't do Three with the right auto-tune. So did nobody record. And after that, it just went left, my nigga. It was crazy, bro. Because you got to think about it. When Three dropped his mixtape, Trap Boy pulled up. He was there. We got a picture all together. You know what I'm saying? When they was in the studio, all of them was together. When they was at Big T, when they took that picture, all of them was together. Like, it could have, a lot of shit that was.
We had video of them together. If we did a whole damn show in Fort Worth and they all pulled up.
Man, bro, you got to understand the power of. But you know what's so fucked up? I'm going to tell you some real shit that's fucked up because I'm a true Dallas person. And like, think about when Nino and Tom, if they could have fixed their beef and performed together.
Right.
Outside of Dallas.
Right.
How many people would want to hear Oak Cliff and then Back Door Tussle? Or Big Tuck and, you know, Oak Cliff and then Southside the Riddles?
Yeah.
Them guys never performed on the stage together. Beef, I hate to say it, beef made. Back in the day and now.
It does.
You know what I'm saying? Rest his soul, my nigga, RIP, goddamn me, Roy Lee. But if Roy Lee wasn't. you know what I'm saying, doing the shit he was doing. What's so crazy, and what's so even crazy, Roy Lee apologized on my podcast about the shit he was doing. He apologized like, damn, I was drunk. You can pull up. This ain't me talking and without. This is live feeds. You know what I'm saying? So, but it made Yella rap harder. It made him go harder. Whether he was the cause or other people or whatever, Yella start going harder. It's a fact. Three start going harder. These are facts. Trap start going harder. Everybody started rapping harder.
Yeah, Mo 3 actually name dropped you in the song and said, I told Mr. Hit the
host. I'm trying to chip the nigga. Don't count.
And he said there's no, but you know, he said you just gotta stay out the way. It's real out here.
Real out here. Let me give you another word. It's the word. Somebody right now. We talking right now. Somebody right now. Probably getting shot up right now. Like, see, you gotta stay out the way.
Don't know who that is.
No, I don't know who that is.
Okay.
Where you from?
He's from the same place you're from. Same area.
Dallas?
Yeah.
Man.
Never heard of
I know everybody from my city making note.
Okay. Well, Mo 3 dropped a song called 219. Some people say it's a diss song towards you. Never heard it. Okay. So I guess that's all there is to it.
Yeah, I don't even know who the fuck you talking about. Back End Beezy, that's dropping Friday. That's my new mixtape, you know what I'm saying? Like, they got Back At It Again featuring Quavo and Gucci Man, you know what I'm saying? That motherfucker going crazy. Got the Rich ML going over for real. Got a lot of more music coming, you know what I'm saying? Shit with Chris Brown and Too Short, all that shit.
I feel like
I've been in my bag. I don't know.
Hey, man, it's
like I don't like what's going on. The Yella Beezy, Trap Boy Freddy, Mo 3 shit. And I'm gonna say, and hold on, let me say why, because people love to make, and I see what's fucked up. What I don't like is the radio will interview you. Everybody else will interview you. They don't call them messy. Me and you have great interviews. Me and Yella Beezy have great interviews. I interview y'all, I'm messy, I'm this and that. Sean Cotton trying to come in and fuck up the city, yeah. Da 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 da. I just really want to say, like, I remember when we did the Dallas vs. Everybody, and you came to the studio looking dirty.
I
remember going to...
I was broken a bit.
Yeah, I remember going to Houston with Yella Beezy. We eating 4 for 4s with my nigga Fat Boogie. We was broke as shit. I remember when you didn't have that Osama chain.
Yeah.
I remember when Yella Beezy didn't have the shit that he have now. Bro, I'm one of them niggas I can really say. And I'm not saying that I was y'all day one supporters, because I wasn't.
But
you know what I'm
saying?
But
you seen it, though.
But I seen it.
Like we seen you come up.
Definitely, definitely. Y'all helped me as well, and I let people know that. You know what I'm saying? Without y'all, I feel like Say Cheese wouldn't be as strong in the city as it is now.
Yeah.
But what I'm saying is, like, why wait till y'all get y'all fans, and why wait till y'all have all these supporters, and y'all have all the jewelry and the watches and the cars and the Porsches and the Mercedes and the bitches and the grills? No, I'm keeping it real. Why wait for y'all? Why work hard for all that just to go backwards?
Who said we're going back? It ain't no beef. I ain't got no beef, kind of.
Nah, man. I don't look, man. I'm not here.
Yeah, for look up. Nah, I understand. Let me tell you something though. I really ain't got no beef. I'm a man first. You get what I'm saying? So, just like you a man. You a man?
Definitely.
You and another man can have differences. You get what I'm saying? Y'all cannot see the eye to eye. Y'all cannot be on the same topic, you know what I'm saying? Or the same discussion or whatever the case may be. Y'all ain't got to fuck with each other. I mean, y'all beefing.
Yeah.
You get what I'm saying? Ain't no beef, man. Got no beef, man.
Man, look, man, and I know you as being a rapper, you don't want to incriminate yourself, and that's cool. That's cool. I'm not. Look, I usually ask the crazy shit, but I really want to know, what would it take for you, Yella Beezy, Trap Boy Freddy, to sit down at a table with some respectful people and just not be friends? I'm not saying y'all niggas gotta be friends. But what can people in the city do? And I know you spoke to hella powerful people. I don't want to say no names. You know what I'm saying? You sat down with some people who tried to nip the shit in the bud. What can, and I don't want no funny answer and all that. Is it to a place to where it can't be done?
Like, kind of like it's like this, man. You get what I'm saying?
you can't just, matter of fact, fuck out of it. If it is a problem, I don't know nothing about no problem or no beef, but if it is one, and the city wanna be for the city, and everybody be talking about it's for the city and shit, oh, I'm gonna get on that too. Motherfuckers be like, shit for the city. You got people from the radios, to the bloggers, to the people doing podcasts. Like, when they see me, it's, yo, LeBro, you the truth. You know what I'm saying? You doing this, woo. You killing these niggas, woo. You know what I'm saying? You ain't, these niggas ain't fucking with you. Then they get over there and they see them, they say the same thing. Yeah, nigga, you killing them niggas. You killing that nigga, man. You know what I'm saying? And woo, keep doing your shit. But then when something happens, man, the city gotta come together. And the woo-woo, ain't no OGs out here. I know. It's like they want positive shit, but they ain't doing nothing to make it positive. Or if they is trying to make it positive, they gonna blame one person, like, blame me.
For real.
That's what you do back
out of internet
bumping ass shit.
Oh, okay, internet.
Oh, okay. Nigga ran for one nigga. Nigga, I beat him up.
Yeah. Nigga,
I come on, I didn't question.
Watching me at Texaco. Because Texaco and Shell's across the street, across from each other.
Multiple agencies are investigating the early morning shooting of a man driving on the Sam Rayburn Tollway. Louisville police say more than a dozen shots were fired into a 26-year-old man's vehicle and several rounds struck him. Fox 4's James Rose has more on the investigation and who police are looking for. James.
Right, Natalie. Louisville police detectives, along with state troopers and the North Texas Tollway Authority, are reviewing video and toll tag information, trying to get suspect information and piece together exactly what happened this morning. Louisville police say at 3:38 this morning they got a 911 call from a driver saying he'd been shot multiple times by someone in another vehicle in the northbound lanes of the Sam Rayburn Tollway at FM 544. Police say 26-year-old DeAndre Conway was shot three times and was still conscious and breathing when he was transported to a nearby hospital. Conway told investigators he was out with friends and had dropped them off in Louisville and was on his way home when he was fired on. Police say more than a dozen rounds were fired into Conway's vehicle. Investigators are hoping businesses and or tollway cameras will lead them to the suspects. Investigators say it's unclear if Conway knew who fired the shots or if the attack was random.
We're uncertain of the motive of the shooting. We'll work that out as we speak and interview the victim, gather more information, and also review any and all evidence that we're able to obtain through the toll authority.
The police shut down that portion of the tollway this morning as investigators worked to gather evidence they believe they could have found on the scene. Now, police are also examining Conway's vehicle to see if any evidence can be linked to the shooter or shooters. Now, it's unclear what condition Conway is in. Initial reports from police indicated his wounds were not life-threatening. Natalie.
All right, James, come over to your screen and look at this. They released these photos. The images are pretty clear, but as you see, the suspect is wearing a ski mask, so identifying him is going to be pretty tough. Detectives think he may be driving a 2014 or 2015 black Chevy Camaro. It was 10 days ago that the 28-year-old rapper was gunned down in broad daylight on I-35 near the Dallas Zoo. The suspect took off in the car north, going north on the interstate. So police are currently investigating the events that led up to that shooting. Please, though, call them if you have any